Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Yep, it's me, Darius, back with another reaction. Back with another Drake reaction. Drake dropped two new songs last night, When to Say When and Chicago Freestyle. So let's get right into them both. We're starting off with When to Say When. Let's go.
Yeah. Somebody hit me today and like,
oh, what? That's a nice instrumental.
I said I respect him.
Ooh, no speaking problem. To someone.
I got all these blessings just to give it to others anyway.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying?
Spread the love, spread the blessings.
Yeah. Oh. Hey. 33 years I gave that to the game.
Hey.
33 mil, I say that for the rain. 500 weeks, I fill the charts with my pain. Michael Jackson shit, but the palace is not for kids.
Oh yeah.
Still women saying
this
it's
is it right here.
The way we live. Baby mama fluke, but I love her for who she is.
Mm.
Baby Wayne and Tez responsible for this shit. Half the time I question my consciousness in this shit. Other times I question if compliments are legit.
So hold on. This sample, this instrumental, this sample sounds mad familiar. I gotta check something. Hold on. Is it this? It could be. I could be wrong, but it could be. Okay, so it sounds like he's using Song Cry by Jay-Z as a sample. I wasn't sure, but it sounds similar enough. Let me know if I'm right about that, if I'm wrong about that, but it sounds like a Jay-Z sample.
Always move right, so my watch is on the other hand. She hey. Could try and play it down now, but she was a fan. People want to know what's in my pockets, they don't understand. My assistant always finding Percocet and rubber bands. No, my mom might not want to hear how I discover plans. Word to Sandra Graham, no one love you like your mother can. I watch Michael
Rubin
win a million
you,
a couple hands. I decide what to see next like it's on demand. I decide what to be next like I'm switching plans.
Woo.
I'ma tell you what you feel next like the weatherman.
Hey.
I will split heads and get all
the killing this right here. It sounds like the Drake I want to hear. This is like the Drake we haven't heard in a while, you know? He's 2020 seems like he's on a whole new new wave. These vibes are very old, sound traditional Drake vibes I want to hear, that people want to hear from Drake. He seems like he's going back in time, trying to go back to his roots, to dig down deep and get back to, you know, the Drake that a lot of people fell in love with in the first place. Seems really old school Drake to me, I don't know why. Let me know what you guys think about that.
How you plan to make it to the top by just fitting in? How you plan to take a nigga spot by just giving in? How you gonna treat this shit like you gonna get to live again? How you getting hype off one hit, do that shit again? Bet you got somebody that's just smarter than your other friends. Give them a percent and see what happens to your blessings then. You just need to stay
Max,
close to your
the
people
wealth.
That was got a nigga staring at the game like damn coach put him in, but you never listen, so you niggas gone wood again. Got us in the crib talking about what niggas could have been, should have been.
You killed that right there.
Facts
man. I don't know why I did that, sorry.
And even to that day, even oh. Drake, he have something come back with the King Drake, see? Which me even from back in the days me coming from far with them and the Drake Cardinal official. No for them.
So you know Drake from time then?
Yeah man! Oh. That they're writing a Drake video man, yes, right beside man. Rihanna man.
Yes,
man. Hey, Rihanna.
I respect that because yeah. A big lion like him in life remember, you know?
Yeah.
So that was a nice time.
Yeah.
And they'll say, ah Drake ain't got eating up the hair, got
yeah.
In here. Yeah, shut up, man.
Shut up.
Biggest thing in the world. Yeah. Relax with one little sandwich I eat, man.
Go eat a sandwich. So just finished When to Say When. I like it a lot. Obviously I'm thinking it's a Jay-Z sample, because it, you know, I looked at Song Cry and it sounded familiar. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I'm right about Song Cry. It sounds like he's back in his bag. Drake's somehow is going back to his roots, sticking to his roots, and going to knowing what he knows best, and also giving us that old school, you know, Drake kind of vibe. And it's weird to say old school, but he's been in the game for quite some time now. Obviously, these are just the throwaways before he drops another tape. All right, now let's get into the second song, Chicago Freestyle. Let's get it.
Hey, baby, won't you meet me by the beach?
Ooh.
Early, maybe later, you could show me things.
Oh.
You know,
Sampa. I'm pretty sure this is Sampa. I haven't heard him in a minute.
See you at the show tonight.
So it started off with Sampa. I think it's Sampa. It sounds like Sampa. I haven't heard from Sampa in a minute. Last time I heard Sampa on a Drake song was when he had his own song 4422 on More Life, I believe that. And honestly, I haven't heard much from Sampa since then. And maybe that's just my own negligence of not listening to enough Sampha. But I really love Sampha's voice. He has a really hauntingly beautiful voice. I loved his own project that he did, dropped a few years back. But yeah, it's great to hear Sampha collabing with Drake again.
Hey. Truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room. Shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up.
Hey,
remember when you let me in between? That was 2017. Ooh. All good. Problem is, I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat her too nice. Gallery of credit card swipes. I don't even know if she a wife. But I do know one thing, no. Women, they come, they go. Saturday through Sunday, Monday. Monday through Sunday, yo. Maybe I love you one day. Maybe.
M bars.
Later, you could show me things. You know what it is when
I'm talking. Sampha and that piano.
Jury in a safe on arrival. Pistol on Jay for survival. A lot of people gunning for the title. Sticking on your backstage pass. All access cause you bad. You could go wherever with that ass. Show to the shout to the truck. Truck to the club for the party. You go in first with your girls. Cause I don't know who's out there watching. Maybe we'll someday grow. Till then I'll sit my drunk ass on that runway. On this one way.
2:30 baby, won't you meet me?
That's you. Excuse me, sorry. That took me out, sorry. Alright, so that's Chicago Freestyle featuring, doesn't say feature, but featuring Sampha. Comes in beautiful in the beginning and throughout the kind of chorus of the song, I would say. You know, keeping this very easy, just him and a piano and his beautiful voice coming in and out as Drake drops some bars about, you know, I guess it sounded like it's just daily schedule, what he was doing, what he does, and then dropping some M bars in between there. So Drake takes some M bars from his song Superman. I like the song a lot. I like When to Say When, although I really love hearing Sampha's voice on this. But I preferred When to Say When. I just felt it was Drake was in his bag in this one, but I just something about when Drake sounds. How the different tempos of voices he uses, and I preferred his tempo and voice on When to Say When than I did on this one, Chicago Freestyle. Even though he had some nice bars in there, here and there, but I think what I liked most about it is if it is Sampha, I'm keep on saying it's Sampha, but it could be Sampha. I'm not sure for sure, but I believe it's Sampha. I could be wrong. Let me know if it's Sampha for sure. But yeah, I like this. I love Sampha on the song. His voice is just so beautiful. It's just. Hunting and it goes so well with just, you know, him and a piano is just undefeated. So guys, those are my reactions to When to Say When, a Chicago Freestyle, which had a feature from Sampha. When to Say When used a Song Cry Jay-Z sample. Also, Drake uses some Eminem bars in between Chicago Freestyle. Let me know what you guys think of these two songs. Which one you like more? Which one you like less? What do you guys think of these free tracks that Drake's been dropping recently? Do you expect more, or do you think an album will be coming sooner than that? Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure to like and subscribe for more. Hit that bell icon and get notified. Anytime I drop a video, you'll know first. Thank you, everybody. Peace. Thumbs up.